Students go back to class, but Highland Springs Middle School parents still don't know exactly where they're dropping their students off. If the school isn't ready, students will need to go to a backup school. Our News 12 drone flew over Highland Springs today, and you can see pallets and trailers lining the outside of the building. Our Taylor Martin at the construction site with more on the future of the school.
It's been frustrating as a parent.
For Highland Springs parents like Melanie Turner, it's a waiting game, one that may not be over until right before their students' first day of school.
The fact that they're doing like a virtual open house, and then they're just doing the hope and pray that it opens on Tuesday, it's a little concerning as a parent.
And it's not just parents, it's the students too.
She's a little concerned about, where am I going to go? Am I going to get lunch every day? Where am I going to get lunch from? So that's, you know, it's apprehension.
On their website, the latest update from Principal Paige Day says, I will keep students and families updated on the construction progress and new information regarding Highland Springs. We recognize that Highland Springs students and families are eager to find out if they will be able to start school on our beautiful new campus. And I'm eagerly awaiting that answer and being able to share that good news.
It's not like anybody really is going to know what's going on, so it's a stressful time for students.
Today, crews are still making progress on getting the school ready for reinspection on Monday, July 24th, but Monday's reinspection date gives parents less than 24 hours to plan and prepare for their students' first day of school.
It's already an emotional time, and then you add on the stress of that, it is concerning as a parent.
For now, Melinda hopes to learn more at Friday's virtual orientation, and like other parents, she's anxiously waiting on the future of Highland Springs.
I know they're doing the best they can. They're trying to get it open, and so, you know, you kind of have to roll with the punches, but as a parent, I would have liked to have seen them find a way that they could get these students in person to meet their teachers